He's an average kid that no one understands. Mom and Dad and Vicky always giving him commands.